which is politically motivated.
Minister, paano yun? Natiling yung Saro, so ma-report
na yes, yes. Even the Saro was delayed. We just passed on second reading the law that will extend the 2019 General Appropriations Act up to December 31, 2020 because of the delay in the signing of the budget and the election ban on projects. That is why we agreed unanimously to extend the budget, the capital outlay budget, by 1 year so that there will be time to execute.
The request is nothing illegal doon po sa kanyang request to realign of 1 billion to be realigned to million. But at that time, or before the last election, we heard that he was interested in running for an election in a post in Mindoro. And certainly, the request to realign 1 billion to Sablayan detention facilities in Mindoro becomes suspect. In other words, it is not motivated by any desire to solve our, to improve our detention system, but some other motive. Inevitably, the question is, was it related to some political candidate from Mindoro? So it was, although there was nothing illegal about it, certainly it was improper and suspect. You do not propose to realign funds.